name is Jennifer Torney. I work for a division of Manpower Group. For me, I really look at belonging as sort of the foundation for people to be self-expressed, for creativity, for strong cultures of teamwork, diversity of thought. All that does is it simply enables all of that activity and that behavior, which ultimately delivers better outcomes for organizations. The one thing that we can all do to create a sense of belonging is simply, I think, accepting yourself first. Out of that, being willing to accept that people come from different backgrounds, they have different desires about what their life should look like from an overall work-life balance. Creating a space where people truly feel like not only do they belong, but it's okay to be different than everybody else. It's okay to have different priorities. You don't have to subscribe to the homogenous look and feel of what it looks like to be a successful executive. To me, that dilutes and takes away from the uniqueness of what we all bring to the workforce when we get to be completely self-expressed.